Hi everyone, welcome to YouTube channel Muradi tutorial. Today let's learn how to get rid of the entries showing as a program in the sorted tab of the task manager. There are when you open task manager and click on the sorted tab to manage auto run entries. You may notice one or more entries showing as a program, showing up with a blank or generic icon and without any publisher information. Now, how to get rid of these entries? Stay with us and keep watching.
Muradi Tutorial, transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
To identify and fix the unknown program entries in the Startup tab of Task Manager, you either start Task Manager with the shortcut Ctrl Shift Esc, or you right click on anywhere of taskbar and choose Task Manager. Expand it, go to Startup, and you see here I have three entries showing up as a program, and they are without any publisher information. What you have to do, you go to the column header and right click and choose command line. When you choose the command line, you will see the origin or the file path of each program. Number one belongs to Corel Draw. Number two is about the auto run, and the third one is about the Wondershare helper compact. There are two ways to delete this entry showing as a program. Ways to get rid of the unknown entries in Task Manager Startup tab. Number one, follow the path, find the program, and delete it, which is mostly unavailable. How can we do it? For example, I go to the C drive, program files, color draw, color graphics, my PC. C drive, program files. When I see there is not any Corel Draw folder here, I go to program files 86. There is not any Corel Draw folder. It means number two, if the program.exe file is not present in the specified folder after following the path, then we need to remove them either with register editor or auto runs utility from Microsoft, which are the two methods. Method using register editor. The startup entry could be located in any of the following register locations. Now you see here, these are the locations where those entries showing as a program are located, and you have to go each of these locations and delete them. How can we do it? Go to start search and type register editor. Register editor. Click on yes. Once you are here, before you go to bring any changes, you have to export the register editor in case something goes wrong. How to do it? You go to file, select export, choose a location, make a folder. Register editor is the name of the folder. I open it, give the file name register editor backup, save it. Once you have saved it, in case something goes wrong, you can import the register editor back to your computer. How can we do it? You go to file, choose import, select the register editor backup where you have saved, click on open. When there is a pop-up window like register editor, you just simply click on OK. Now let's find this Corel Draw in the register editor and delete it. I simply copy the first location. If you need all these locations, You can refer to the description of this video and copy paste them. I use Alt and Tab to directly jump on the register editor. On the search of the register editor, select anything written there and paste the location. Enter. I do not see the color draw file. I go back to the Word file and copy the second one. Enter. Here also, I do not see any file of Corel Draw. I'm pasting the third location. I again see there is not any file. I copy the fourth location and go to the registry editor and paste here. Here it is, Corel Draw graphics, it is showing here. When you find the file, you simply right click and select delete. Once you delete it, you go to the task manager. You see there is not the Corel Draw entry showing as program. This is one method. The second method is method using Microsoft AutoRuns utility. To use it, you need to download and run the Microsoft AutoRuns utility, which looks like this. It is very simple and very light to your computer. It doesn't take a lot of space. How can we download it? You open any browser, type AutoRuns software free download, AutoRuns for Windows. I open, download the AutoRuns, click on this, save it. From here I always open Win then. Once you are here, you see the icon, the first one, AutoRuns. Right click and open it. I click on Run. Click on Run again. Once the AutoRun software launched, you go to the Logon tab. Now if you see, there are three files highlighted by yellow color. Number one is WannaShare Hell, ML2 Recorder, and Internet Download. I go to the Task Manager. I see here the one is the AutoRuns, and the other one is WannaShare Helper Compact. Third one is this ML2. ML2 is the same. When you see, the file location is not visible. So it is the entry where the program was installed and uninstalled, but it is still remaining. We do not have any file location, so we can delete this one too. You open the AutoRuns, right click and delete. Right click and delete. Right click and delete. Once it is done, you go to the task manager. You see the two programs have been deleted. The ML2 program has also been deleted. That's it. You have now fixed or eliminated the program entry from task manager startup tab. Good luck guys. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and like my videos. Thank you and goodbye.